Το Ευρωπαϊκό Συμβούλιο.
The European Council once again pampered Turkey and rushed to put sanctions on Belarusia. The European Union is tied with chains with Turkey, with interest, economic interest, military interest, with a very bad agreement for the migrants. And this is the reply to the violations in the Aegean, in the Cyprus economic zone. This is the reply given by the European Union. Nobody mentions the interventions of Turkey in Syria, in Libya, in Iraq, in Cyprus, and its role in Nagorno-Karabakh. The European Union, United States, and NATO, and Greece and Turkey, and the middle class in Greece and in the European Union, is about negotiations, about joint use of the resources in the the Mediterranean and Cyprus, and NATO will oversee all this. For the people to be free from the imperialist plans and to be free from the European Union and NATO is if the people can have their own fate in their hands.